Hey y'all, today's video is going to be on how I maintain my mini twists. First thing I'm going to do here is show you my nighttime routine. I'm going to section my hair off into 5 or 6 ponytails. Once I've got my hair sectioned off, I'm going to grab these bobby pins. We're going to use the large and small bobby pins. I'm going to split the back into two. Then I'm going to take each half and I'm going to cross them over each other. And I'm pulling one side as tight as I can just to get it stretched as much as I can. Then I'll just pin it down with the bobby pin. And then I'm going to do the same thing on the second half. So if your hair is a little bit longer and you have ends sticking up, just go ahead and secure those with bobby pins so that they will lay flat. So I'm basically going to do the same thing on the next section. I'm going to remove the band from the section and I'm going to pull that particular section to the opposite side of my head and secure it with a bobby pin. Now I do this to keep my mini twist stretched and as well as to minimize frizz, because you know, if you don't tie your hair down at night, there's a lot of friction and those twists are going to be rubbing together and cause frizz. So this is going to eliminate that. Once I'm done wrapping my twist, I take this Jamaican black castor oil and apply a bit of it to my edges. And lastly, I'll wrap my hair with this satin scarf before going to bed. Now for my morning routine. I'm going to again section my hair off into about 5 or 6 ponytails, and then I'm going to proceed to moisturize my hair with this Shea Moisture Deep Treatment Mask. I'm just going to apply about a dime size of it on each section and thoroughly rub it through. Then I'm going to follow that up with grapeseed oil to seal in the moisture. Now I like to use the deep treatment mask because it kind of adds some weight to your hair, which allows the twists to fall in their natural positions. So one key step in maintaining your mini twist is to spray your ends with a mixture of water and conditioner. And I do this every morning. So I'm going to take this spray bottle. I've got some leave-in conditioner mixed in with water, and I'm just going to thoroughly saturate my ends. And if I go off the screen, it's because I'm leaning over the sink because I don't want to get water everywhere. So now you see me, I'm scrunching my hair until curls start to form. Now this is important because your mini twists will unravel if they start to get dry. So spraying your ends with this mixture of conditioner and water really keeps your hair moisturized and prevents it from drying out and unraveling. And the water and conditioner is also a way to add some pretty little curls to the ends of your mini twist.
this is what the back looks like so far. Those curls are really popping. And the conditioner and water has added a little bit of weight to my hair and given it a lot of body. And I'm going to do the same thing for the remaining sections. Now I am completely done, and I just love the way my hair looks whenever I get done spraying it with water. It just makes it come alive, and you can even do this throughout the day as your hair starts to dry. And now I'm just going to slick those edges down with some edge control. And then tie my edges up for a few minutes with this satin scarf. And once it has dried, take it down, and this is the final look. I love wearing mini twists because I get a lot of growth whenever I wear these. I probably install them about 3 times a year. And whenever I follow this routine, my twists will last for up to a month, or sometimes even a month and a half. So this is one of my favorite protective styles. If you guys enjoyed this video, please let me know. Hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comment section below. I'll see you guys on the next video.